brings you into that?
Me and you broadcasting. That's what's up. Where is you? He was playing it way over here. Ooh, chump! He had that zap gun. Whatever that gun is. I got that gun, but I don't never use it. I'm about to start using it now though. She got lucky. What? What kind of rifle this dude would use him? I could hit this dude 3 times in a row. He ain't gonna die. I'm getting fake. Real super fake. That's for all the time. He should have been dead. Headshot. Snipe to him. Ooh, I need some more sniper ammo. Woo. Damn, I didn't leave. I'm still inside the section. No, that another dude left. That dude who was trying to have war with me and you, he left. After I sniped him, he left. Where's you though? I only see you on my map. Oh, bro. We need to go to a lit section with a lot of action. That's what we need to do. I'm about to go grab. Huh? Bro, come to my apartment. I gotta show you something. Well, your kid's right beside my CEO thing. But come to my apartment. I gotta show you something. You at my apartment. I ain't nobody come outside inside a truck. Then I gotta call it. That nigga had blew it up. I forgot.
Or
Source Mutual Insurance. How can we help you? Sure.
I did call it. You just had a helicopter. Have on, you ever seen
your car
that
garage.
Can pop
you,
a woman?
Need me to bring you a ride? I'll bring it by.
Have on, you ever seen a truck that can pop a wheelie or something like that? A what truck? Yup. You already know. Rack truck. You get truck fast too. Where's your car? Bro, you wanna do some missions or something? Huh, bro? I'm still broadcasting. Where's you going? Oh, a monster truck. Bro, let's go to the interstate and go full speed and see which one's faster, a rat truck or a monster truck. Where's you going? And I forgot that's a monster truck. And the rat truck is faster. Ain't that some? I got him. Pump your brakes. Dang. Hold up. Stop. Stop. Stop right there. Stop right there. Come up. Come my brakes bad. Oh, you slide over. 3, 2, 1, go. You're so slow. I landed it. Where's you? You almost had to stop. I bet you don't want to call in that car. Let me call in my truck. Hey, bro, go somewhere far so I call in my truck. Not Pegasus. How much money you got?
We're here to help.
Okay. You calling for some wheels? Cause my truck has beat every car I went against so far. The cheater. Damn, my brakes still bad. Stop them cars, stop the cars, stop the cars, stop the cars. Three, two, one, go. A truck beating a car? That don't look right. Boom. My truck not neither. I just got this truck today. It's not even upgraded yet. As of right now, I got 100K. I had bought the truck. And it kind of took some of my money. What I need to do is go upgrade my Draco. I need my rat truck back. Old school car versus old school car.
MMI. We expect the unexpected. I'll look into it.
My rat truck versus your car quit.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. It's on the way.
You play smart to choose the easy way out. You play smart. And your car disappeared. What happened? It got pounded. Come on. God take you there. I got that muscle. A duck or dove? Dang! I just crashed, and you took the lead when I crashed. Dang, you so lucky. I will call my Karuma, but I'm not. I'm just gonna keep this old school truck. Oh, my truck nowhere near upgraded. I just got the engine. I don't got no transmission or turbo yet. I just got the engine upgraded. They're saying you faster than me for now, but watch. Hey, bro, I got a question for you. I kind of need to change my car. You know why? This truck is glitched. Cause it like gets a glitch. It like got a spin off. And then after I take off, hold the brakes again, and the truck will go full speed. It gonna be going fast. It's glitched. My cousin had glitched it for me. Your truck too? Where are you? Are you at the airport? Where are you? You was at the airport though, ain't it? Yep. First, let me get the truck fit first. Cause you ain't gonna be going fast. Two of my friends inside my section. You see that dude at the airport? Just my cousin. Don't kill him. See him at the airport. His name start with an A. Don't kill him. That's my cousin. Don't kill him. Well, but if he try to kill you, kill him. But they're my cousins, though. But if he try to kill you, oh, he left the section. I ain't worried about it. The gate don't never be open on time. Better when you ready. Oh, I think my mic. 3, 2, 1, go. I told you, my truck glitched. I told you, it glitched. I told you before the race started. Told you about my. Yes, it can. Call it. You sure? Call it and we'll find out. Call it. Call it. What? What's the name of the car? What is it on? Oh! Talking about that new version of the Lamborghini. It's a Pegasus Tesseract. And it's 2 million. 2.825 mil. Bro, the fastest car in the game is the Cyclone. Go to Vegetarian Motorsports, and it's worth $1.890 million. The Coles Cyclone, that's the fastest car in the game. Yeah, Duck and Duck is slow compared to the truck here. It's so slow. Mine's not neither. Only if you had my truck, you'll see it's not upgraded at all. 3, 2, 1, go. Bye bye, I'm gone. I told you my truck is glitched. Say what? Bet. Come on. They do it. Let me. Where you went? How? How you do that? Bro, how you do that? Alright, invite me to it. I'm coming. Hey, bro, I'm about to go grab me some water real quick. I'll be right back. Alright. Hey, bro, I'm back. All right, bro. I'm back, bro. Where is you? Bro, where is you? Is at this facility. Oh, I'm waiting inside the Doomsday Heist room. I just inside the facility. What color is it? Huh? Hold on, let me see. No. Hey, bro, race it against this red truck. Huh? You never know now. Be who in it? True, but I got that glitch. It could be kind of hard to beat me. I got that glitch. It could be hard. And I just showed you the glitch. No, he changed his car. He got a car out. Where is you? I got some sweet tea. Huh? Hey, bro, guess who's my friend? What the dude who they kicked me out of his Batmobile. His Batmobile. He had added me. Now he my friend. You got one too? No, that's a different one. Yeah, your truck different from ours. Yours a whole different version, I believe. I'm about to see though. Let me see some. Yeah, check a whole different truck from us. No, it's not. It's the same truck. Yeah, we got the same truck. Bro, he don't have a mic, so she's not gonna be talking. Hurting. Trying to race. I'm gone. I'm coming back for you. Dang. Still stuck. You just thought I got you. Cause I can hit you from the back again. Hey, bro, how many cars you have? How many garages you have?
You got three garages. Oh, you got fine. Six. And how many cars you got? Your mechanic is not going to answer the phone because you're inside the facility. Really, bro? You just gonna shoot your tail light like that? Out of all them cars, which one is the fastest? Yeah. Huh? All right, well, get it in and race my rat truck and see who wins. And guess what? Me and you got the same facility. Know that, right? What? Since I got deluxe, so. What? Well. You right about that? You're the first person that have ever sold a deluxe, so. All my little friends from GTA, they sell all the other cars, and the deluxe will be the only car they have left. And that be the car they drive around. Trying to stunt, I guess. I got another car. What car is this? What? This nigga that rich? Get in. Come back to drive this thing. Oh, my fault. They come fast. Bruh. Man, they call fast. Bruh, and then this car changed gear so quick. Why this car changed gear so quick? That's why it's so fast. There I go, yellow solo Turismo R. It's so slow. Hey bro, I'm gonna see how much new car costs. How much? $1.9 million. Then I'm gonna get it. I'm ready when you're ready. I teleported to an apartment in the city. Well, not in the city, but no, not your apartment. I'm talking about this other dude's apartment. Oh yeah, it is in the city. Bro, this dude got 15 mil, bro. Come inside his garage. Bro, this dude garage is so. Oh, bro, he said all he do is do missions and save up his money. He don't spend it. He do a lot of missions and he save his money. He don't spend it at all. He said, as soon as he get done with a mission, he go inside possessor mode. And then he back off his money. Yeah. Bro, he don't have much, so he not gonna be talking to us. But that's cool. Oh, bro. I'm about to start this broadcast. Hold on. I'm going live for an hour. Stop broadcasting.